My favorite part is like when we get to make like animal noises and stuff. We get to like express how silly we are. We get to like be so loud and be silly and fun.
So I think my favorite memory of rehearsing stuff in Wackadoo Zoo was me doing my solo part in the song Golden Professor, because like I've never done anything like that before, and I was really nervous when I was doing it, but it was also really fun at the same time.
My favorite part of the Wackadoo Zoo was the lines.
It was probably putting on my costume for the first time.
I like how it's funny.
When we got our parts, I was so excited to see what part I was going to get.
I didn't share with the whole world, and I didn't share how I sing and how I dance, and it's really fun to be doing all of it.
Doing all like the dances and recording because of the amazing, most fantastic, beautiful, best dance moves ever.
Anyway, my absolute favorite memory would be the times that we would laugh together, and you know, a lot of it was just in here. It was so deep, and I'm so happy that we could do this.
It's really fun because I get to do it with all different type of people, and it's really fun because I love the games. I also love doing these slip spreads because I get to sing and I love to sing. So I really love doing the play, and that's why I love Wackadoo Zoo.
I can record and I can see people from other classrooms, and I can perform like I love to perform and sing and dance. That's what I love about the Wackadoo Zoo.
The best part about Wackadoo Zoo is how I got to see my friends and work with different teachers.
I just love the Wackadoo Zoo. It's probably one of my favorite things to do in my whole life.
Hi, my name is Kyla, and my favorite memory from Wackadoo Zoo is this is going to be my last play in Avery Elementary School because I'm going to be a graduate. So my favorite part is just putting it all together, doing my lines, the little bloopers, the practices, the singing, the songs, the words. Everything is so amazing in here. I especially love just what this whole play is about. It's really amazing to have Miss Santos, Miss Garland, Miss Molinaro, I'm sorry, but have them all here to help us with this play.
I wish I could sing second grade, so the musical will never stop.
We are so excited to show you the students' hard work.
Only performance is actually lots of different rehearsals recorded over the span of 5 weeks over Zoom in many, many different breakout rooms and groups.
Students learn the music and record it themselves in Flipgrid, where our sound engineer put together their songs. So the voices you hear are actually Avery Musical students singing.
So if you put together 46 students, 2 middle school volunteers, and 3 teachers,
with a whole lot of patience, musicianship, technology, creativity, and flexibility, that's what brought us to here.
So to Avery students, we just want to say we're so proud of you.
And now, on with the show.
Cows can detect smell from up to 6 miles away.
Nope, I went into the kitchen with Buckley. Are we there yet?
Turn right and put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 miles.
Did you know that monkeys peel their bananas and do not eat the skin?
Nope, but I'll take that.
Turn right and point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 1,000,000,000 miles.
Are we there yet? Bam! Are we there yet? Bam!
Oh, what?
Are we there yet?
Oh, we'll be there soon. I can feel it in my bones, and I can smell it in the air.
Turn right at Avery School. Your destination will be on the left.
And I can hear it in my GPS.
Hello, you arrived.
Oh, and I can see it out my window.
We're here. Let's go see the goats first.
Oh, I have to see the lions.
Do you think they'll have any snacks? Oh, stay in the kitchen.
Oh, don't worry about me. I'll be right here when you get back.
Come in and visit the strangest zoo that you have ever seen. If you listen very carefully,
ever knew was in the town of Wackadoo.
And people came for miles, it's true, to visit this topsy-turvy zoo.
We are the animals of Wackadoo. We like to say hello to you. So come on in and be our guest today. The sounds we make, you may be sure, are nothing like you've heard before.
Lions, the kind you see at any zoo. When we wake up, there's no denying
you'll hear our Wackadoo-doo!
When people come and look at us, they say that we are monkeys. Until they hear the sounds we make, you see, we bray like donkeys.
We look like pigs in every way, the kind that thinks all around all day. But don't ask us to talk that way, because if you do, we'll answer nay!
Nay!
You'd say we look like plain old goats who munch on anything that comes our way, but when we open up our throats, then we won't know just what to say.
When children come to visit me, they say that's just a cow. But I just stare right back at them, and sweet say meow, meow.
Meow, meow,
As the professors walked around the cages, they found the language truly outrageous. And though they found it truly strange, no one thought it needed change. But into this happy situation arrived one day at Wackadoo Station.
Professors from the university with language as their specialty.
As professors walked around the cages, they found the language truly outrageous. They stood there amazed, their eyes were tearing.
I just can't believe the sounds I'm hearing. Who ever heard of pigs that say nay, or monkeys that shamelessly stand there and bray?
Lions that crow, goats that bark, and a cow. Worst of all, a cow who says meow.
This is just awful. We'll have to correct it.
It's really much worse than we ever expected.
Drive me mad.
She has never heard a sound more horrible. She has never heard a sound so bad. She doesn't want to hear it. She simply cannot bear it. These sounds will surely drive her
sadly shaking their head, took an aspirin or two, and went straight off to bed. But early next morning, they arrived at the zoo. Their speech book in hand, they knew just what to do.
They hurried right off to the lion's cage and opened their book to the proper page.
They sat them all down in their wackadoo den and gave them all a paper and a plus-sized pen.
Now write this all down and repeat after me. Lions must roar just as loud as can be, morning and night, and even at tea, firmly and proudly and regally. Roar! No, no, no. This is no roar. Now stand up, please, and try it once more. Roar! 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 We've really been trying. Free rules us, we.
But it seems no matter what we do,
our sounds come out.
All you violence are hopeless. I'll just pass you by. The monkeys look smarter. I'll give them a try.
They found the monkeys and told them to sit. They'd work on their poor speech a bit.
Now everyone knows that monkeys should chatter, climbing around with continuous pattern. So monkeys, sit down. Now at the count of three, I command you all to chatter with me. A one, a two, a one, two, three. Ooh, ah, 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 ooh, ah, 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 ah.
Ooh, ah, ooh, ah,
ooh, ah. No, no, no! That's not the way!
We tried, but we only can bray.
They practiced and practiced. They tried and tried. So the professors and monkeys gave up and cried.
The professors had their fill for that day. So off they stormed in their stuffy old way.
But again the next morning at 9:45, they arrived at the zoo to begin once again.
All right, all you animals, don't make a sound. We have a lesson to teach, so gather around.
You must practice this over and over with me, because practice is perfect and perfect you'll be.
Practice makes perfect, you'll see. You must repeat after me. Speak the right way, you must practice each day, because practice makes perfect, you see. Everybody now!
Practice makes perfect. Practice makes perfect. Practice makes perfect, you see. You must repeat.
The professor stormed off with a sigh and a shudder and a loud, angry cough.
When teaching the pig to say oink and not nay became the professor's next problem that day.
These goats have no manners. They're really quite rude.
If you want to make sense and be understood, your pigs must properly learn to speak piggly. Just repeat after me and don't be giggly. Oink, 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 oink.
Nay, nay, nay,
nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, That's more than enough. It seems I'm going to have to get tough.
As for you, my cartoon friends, to this nonsense meowing, let's put an end. Follow me closely. Now here's what you do to make an appropriate cow-like move.
In a huff on the very next train. That night, a big party was held at the zoo with the animals and all of their friends, too. The monkeys just brayed till their hearts' delight. Goats barked and cows meowed till all hours of the night.
Everyone was happy at Wackadoo Zoo. They treated people, keeping the animals safe. We like our strange sounds.
We've decided, you see, that a chicken is really a great way to be.
I'm different for sure, but I'm happy that way.
Because different means special in how I look and what I say.
Look like me, but every day is different.
happen to be down our way, you're welcome to stop by, come in, and stay.
I do a promise, the sounds that you will hear will keep you laughing all through the year.
We are the animals of Wackadoo. We like to say hello to you. So come on in and be our guest today. The sounds we make, you may be sure, are nothing like you've heard before. So won't you please come in right now and say, we'll make you smile, be happy for a while. We really want to brighten.
Thank you. say thank you, say I love to you. Boy, come on in and be there next to you. The sounds they make, you may be sure, are nothing like you've heard before. So won't you please come in right now and stay? They'll make you smile, be happy for a while. They really want to brighten up your day. They'll make you grin from the moment you step in, because a smile can go a long, long,
a really long way. A smile can go a long, long way.
It's really much worse than we ever expected. I just realized I said
that
headline.
I'm like, I'm gonna go let her finish that.
I hide myself, so that's what I was doing, and then I lost how to unhide myself, so I was too lost for a minute. What are we doing? Battles?
Hi, Mr. Molinaro. Follow instructions.
We're here. Let's go see the goats first.
My shoes tied. Yes, they are. Guys, Amelia just looks down with her head.
Everybody now.
Are my shoes tied?
Yes, they are.
Yes, they are.
Are my shoes really?
Are my shoes really tied? Yes, they are.
And can you guys wave goodbye? Wave goodbye.
Bye.
Did a wonderful job.